What's up, folks?
Hey, there it goes. Bot finally just posted the message. How's everybody doing? We're, back for some more pain. Last night did not go well. Not at all. In fact, I don't think I would have gotten as far as I did in the time that I did without the weapon cheat. But, we just finished up Kyle's part. Rest of the game is all Mara Jade. Now there's two parts where we lose our weapons. We're just gonna see what we can do. we're actually starting at the first of those parts, so let's see what happens. Yeah, it's gonna be a good time. It's gonna be a good time. I also played around with my Jedi Knight files and my Mysteries of the Sith files, and I think part of the problem I'm having is Steam Cloud Services. I think it's doing something with the save data that's corrupting it. So I turned off Steam Save Cloud Data. It doesn't seem to happen later in the run. Hopefully it won't plague us this time, but never know. Just see what happens. So let's get to it. Alright. Oh, I forgot to do the health. Okay. So, funny thing you guys might notice is that when in my save files it says health, whatever, out of 999. I am never going to get to 999 health. I don't know why I picked that number, but I basically made it so that if I'm under 100, I can go a little over 100, but I'll never go from 100 over 100, if that makes sense. So if I'm at 100, it won't go higher, but any health overflow does not get wasted. So, let's start there. Kapa the Hutt's Palace. You're now Mara Jade. You got a sick purple lightsaber and no fucking weapons. I guess we got the fisticuffs. Okay. Let's fucking do this. Oh yeah, I see you up there. And I totally missed that shot. Now, can I just get pet? Nope, they're gonna chase me. Okay. Excellent start. Off to do some trials of Osiris in a minute. I just want to stop by and say, you're the man, Stick. Well, you're my boy, Blue. Thank you for the resub. 6 months. God dang. Time flies, man. Time flies. But good luck with your trials. I will catch you on the flip side. Let's try to sneak past this guy. Okay. You snuck past. Now, the problem here is that they jump. They jump high. They jump very high. Two-thirds of the way to making a Twitch, baby. Which one of us is the father? Don't answer that. Oof. Ha 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 ha! excellent so far. I've gotten a grand total of like 30 feet into this level. Let's just run and hope for the best. Okay. Save there. Break this thing. Now they're gonna come outside to look at it. Like, what the fuck went wrong? Okay. Time to run! Angry doggos. Woof. Oh, it's gonna be hell going down there. Shoot you with laser beams that come out of my hands. Okay. What the fuck is going on up there? Oh! Oh shit. I was aiming at the wrong one. So we're up to 4 deaths already today. I don't have my Briar shotgun. I don't have dick for ammo. Don't have any Bacta. Oh, jeez. I have 2 grenades, 41 shots, and very low horse energy. You doot, motherfucker. How you doing, Yosh? Okay, we got a Vorn Skewer in here. How are you immune to lightsaber? Oh, thank God, there's some health. Alright, I know there's another one down there. He's not attacking me for some reason. Don't know how much I trust that. So, Yosh, I think I figured out what was going on with my save files corrupting. Have I uncovered the mystery? No, not yet. On our way. Of the Vornskers. Not quite. I think it was the Steam, cloud service. Which I enabled after my Dark Souls game got corrupted. Oh, jeez. That's a whole lot of open there. Oh! Oh, yeah? Is that a follower? Oh, thank you very much for letting me ban you. Funny that they're not showing up in my mini feed. Get them out indeed. Oh shit. More of them attached to chat? Not that I'm aware of. Okay. Shit! That was three all at once, though. Jesus. And none of them showed up on my mini feed or my activity center. Why are they not dying on the first lightsaber swing? Yeah, fuck them. Bots just really like Mistress the Sith. Okay. We are just about out of ammo. But we've got...
This should help me blend in.
Oh! Vornsker vision. Yeah.
help me, Brendan.
Shit! Lots are shitty, so it makes sense they like a shitty game. This is true. Whew!
This should help me blend in a little.
Get that Tusken armor. And you don't know who I am anymore. I'm the Tusken that can play basketball.
Just passing through.
I'm gonna like go down or something. I already went through there. Now, some of them are auto-aggroed, because Tuskens can tell the difference. But these Tuskens are Vornskers. And I need to wear my brown pants for this run. Oh, we got some energy cells, that's nice. And some DDs! Oh, okay, this is the most annoying secret in the whole game. So now I gotta get back. And I died. Hey, second try. Nothing to see here, anger dogs. Oh! Why is this one attacking? I don't like the sound of that. Oh, that one's attacking too. It just wasn't attacking directly. I didn't quick save after this. What happened to Pew Pew Fisting? Mara Jade does not have nearly as much I almost don't want to count that. Does not nearly have as much mana as Kyle does. Quick save. It's also very weak. This is the secret. Okay, well, I just got a lot of energy. What the fuck is your problem? Alright, you know that one's aggroed. Fuck! Shit. Yeah, see, I'm already out. Safe here, So just for the sake of saving time, we use the mana cheat. Fuck, 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 fuck. And there's one down there, too. That I really don't want to go near the edge. Get out of the hole. Fuck! God damn it. Are you kidding me? I don't have four speed, so I can't just like zip on out of here either. What the fuck was that? What just exploded? Hold on, hold on. Alright, that was a one-hit kill. Hold on. So this one causes explosions when it attacks me? And those explosions are enough to kill it. Alright. Okay. I messed up the code a little bit. So, make a note of that. These are my debug notes. My beta testing notes. What level is this? Level 5. Some Vornskers explode. Okay.
I can't swim with this disguise on. I better get rid of it.
Alright. On to bigger and better endeavors. Let's go. I see you swim, you angry dog. Never mind. Already up to 24 deaths for this particular run. Oh jeez, I lost track of it. Okay. Jesus. Jeez, come on. Okay, now he's just aggroed when I load. That's cool. And they swim. Of course they swim. Okay. Health. Not more health. I really want his health. Okay. Fuck! All right. Holy moly. Oh, we gotta revive. Okay. Ha 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 ha! Oof. Alright. May beat this level yet. Are you just gonna follow me? Oh. Ah. Oh, jeez. Again? Wow! Give me a second here, folks. Do we have any more bots that would like to be banned? I am more than happy to oblige. I think we're still catching up on those that have just been banned. Yeah, the alerts are still catching up. Bunch of chubby cheeks losers. Who else is connected to chat? Let's see. Who is Cat Cold? I don't recognize Cat Cold. Are you in the channel watching right now, Cat Cold? Or do we have to be concerned about you? I don't even have Commander Root in my chat right now. Did we get all of them? I think so. Let me just verify. One second here, folks. Sorry for the delay. Oh, activity feed. Or actually, don't I want mod view? Is that what I want? I love what they're trying to do with the usernames. Hoss is after you. Hoss has won. Hoss is alive. Hoss lives again. Well, we can certainly hassle the Hoss right back. Probably getting mad at me for telling other streamers, hey, there's a bot in your chat. See, we got that one, 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 we got that one. Cat Cold is a bot. All right. So, let's see. Yeah, we're feeding to the Born Skirts. We've had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 bot follows today. And then a bot just lurking connected to my chat. So cool. Oh, yeah, I'll report him. Part of the problem with that is getting it so that I can do that without clicking their profile. But I'll make sure to have my creator dashboard up, so that I can do that as soon as the stream is done. Funny thing is I have to have done something to piss him off. Like, why would you go after somebody with 191 followers? I don't know. I have no idea. But it's like, why go after a small channel? You know? Great. Thanks to the bots, I just wasted 4 shots from this. Probably hate you that you added rock music to Jedi Knight. Yeah, it's unwatchable. Ah, jeez. Oh, I still had it on my clipboard. Oh, this is gonna be fun. So I don't have 4 speed. Maybe I can make them attack each other by accident? And the part that sucks is that there's actually a real person, or so I've heard, that there's a real person out there that uses the username Haas0312. And they have nothing to do with any of this. Someone's just using their username to wreak havoc. Which makes me wonder how many unlimited sticks are out there. Yeah, that one's not aggro. That one is! Could be unlimited. Could be. These things are kind of terrifying. More so than regular Vorn screws. Out of mana. Oh, fuck. Doesn't appear to be aggroed. So, let's do the mana cheat. I'm really only using this to speed up. I'm technically safe where I'm at when I'm using it, so I could sit there and wait. Dang it, I got really lucky the first time. Ammo cheats against the rules? Not really, but there's no ammo cheat. It just gives you all weapons. And it's, why do I have my rules? Wow, I'm really just not having a great stream today. Turn the rules off, we're not doing the pacifist run. There's so many monsters. Yeah, the only problem is that the ammo cheat gives you all weapons and full ammo. So I was gonna see how far I could get without it, and I'm definitely doing better than I was on level 1. I'm using the mana cheat only because mana regenerates over time, just really slowly. So I could theoretically just sit there and wait for it. I didn't even see it sitting there. Oh, I see that one. This is a load of barnacles. Why are there so many Vornskirks? I didn't do this to myself. What are you talking about? Ah, shit. Why do I sound like a Dragon Ball Z character? What do you mean? Oh, with the punching? Because I'm a Super Saiyan. Oh, it's somehow even more menacing when they all just surround me but don't do anything. Oh, fuck. Already out of ammo. It's part of the mod that I built. Oh, shit. I opened the wrong one. I can never seem to get this right on the first try. That bar music. Oh, this is gonna suck. Oh God. Recharge. Hey, Wasted, how you doing? We're doing fine here. We've been bot raided today, but, you know, doing alright. Can't complain, just fighting a lot of Vornskers. A hell of a lot of Vornskers! Yeah, he does have a pretty sick username. Mana's in Hate Raid? Yeah, they haven't actually done anything besides follow, but... Speaking of which, I'm kind of compulsively checking my, Who is apparently her? Yeah, I don't know. There's been some questionable folks in chat today. Out of mana. Out of mana. Am I safe here? Must be. Woof. Oh. Yo, Vornskers are bullshit. been spared so far from any of those, but I imagine it might be too small of a fish to fry. Well, I mean, realistically, I'm not much bigger. And they're still coming after me. Right, that should be clear enough to get this down. Leg it! Yeah, but even still, I'm nowhere near a partner or anything like that. Run, 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 run! Running was not the way to go. How am I not killing you? Use all the hacks. What's the run today? It's, Mysteries of the Sith with the Sight of Hornskers. It's hell. It's quite literally hell. Yes, I became the author of my own suffering. Yeah, I mean, it's pretty Lovecraftian. Stephen King is a good modern day example. Out of mana, need a potion. Oh god. I didn't even see that one. Good Lord. And I am just low health enough. Hang on. Let's put always run on. Okay, there we go. That one. I want this rot song to be played at my funeral. It is a good one. I think this is You Take the Stairs. I forget the exact names of them, but
they shouldn't leave these lying around. Somebody could get hurt.
You never know, man. Your funeral might be unwatchable at that point.
That timer's ticking.
Woof! Took me 1 hour and 4 minutes, but we beat level 5. Speed. It's gonna be good. Jump is gonna be good. More speed is gonna be good. Nope, no heal yet. I'm gonna leave it where it is for now, because pull is not gonna do me any good this run. And seeing, I mean, it is useful, but I don't really need a bunch of points into that.
Kapaz's agent said Takar's Lieutenant Abra Mar hangs out at the spaceport cantina. But when I find him, I can convince him to be cooperative.
Was that the Aluminum Falcon?
Cantina and avoid all the unsavory characters along the way.
They gave me some ammo. That's nice. They didn't give me my shotgun. It's the Copper Flopper. That's my ship. Power cells? Oh right, I can get the repeater in this level. Yep, the droids are Vornskers. That's just sad looking. Someone donate to his crowdfund so he can get surgery. The Ugnaughts too. You got that weird thing going on with the tail coming out of their face. That is almost too far. Almost.
I guess the Imperials don't know who I am yet.
What's happening?
Good.
Yeah, what's happening indeed? What happened to you? Look at the mouth. Like, the upper jaw's there, and the lower jaw's there. Good lord. I should probably... 6.1... Just in case. And I can test to make sure one of these works by killing myself. That doesn't count, by the way. Go this way. This is a really short level. And nothing's attacking me right now, so that's good. See ya. Hey, you guys wanna see an Easter egg? Made all the more terrifying because everything is a Vornsker? We need this one to hurry up. Everything's a monster. C-3PO said, I'm gonna be an Adrian Barr Bobot.
It's some kind of ballet.
Imagine if I made them all hostile. This room would suck! Ballet of Jank. out of the way. Let's see. That was good for the ammo pickups, anyway. Might have should have waited on going in there until the, what's it called, was done? You know what? You stay there.
I'll take that.
Oh. Right. Forgot to do that. Oh, there's gonna be some in here. So if we put these, like, right here, and right here even...
I need to keep Mark from flying out of here.
It didn't do anything. Whoa. Holy shit! Already out of ammo, thanks to you assholes. Oh, really? They don't seem to be doing a whole lot of damage. Definitely ain't right. Okay. What are my notes? Level 6. No damage? I've tamed them. What's your thoughts on YouTube overtaking Twitch as the premier streaming platform? Has it? Everything's kind of news to me. I live under a rock, but... Would I be in favor of it? Not really.
It's a trap!
Alright, so I'm definitely not invincible. They're just not attacking me. Not yet, but many prominent streamers seem to believe it's the future. Well, I'm gonna do the smart thing and restart the level and save all of my ammo. I don't necessarily think it will, to be honest. I mean, it's possible, but they both have pros and cons.
I guess the Imperials don't know who I am yet. Good.
I think Twitch has YouTube beat in the established, like, communities that are there. And I think YouTube has the upper hand where it comes to people who upload, as opposed to people who stream live streams. They're still in the Dark Ages when it comes to feature sets. Yeah, as kind of, as much more developed as YouTube is, Twitch already has so many integrations for communities to engage with the streamer, or vice versa. Like, it's far more developed in that regard. And I don't see YouTube really getting the upper hand on that anytime soon. I also don't really like YouTube's policies, so I just hope they don't actually take over. But mind you, I used to stream on YouTube and switched over to Twitch. And it was mostly due to their policies. Or the thing is, like, with Twitch, if you get a VOD mute, whatever. Very rarely are you ever gonna get a DMCA. With YouTube, they just go straight to DMCA community strike. Which has actually happened to me. But that's the thing, like, they have an alternative to protect you from DMCA. YouTube's just like, nope, DMCA. You get a community strike. By the way, you have 3 more chances to not fuck up, otherwise your channel's getting taken down. And those never go away. Like, I've had a community strike for 1.5 years now. They do not go away.
What's happening? What's happening?
But when I was streaming on YouTube, the best interaction you got was just someone chatting. Like, you don't have all the cool little plugins and extensions and the sound alerts and the crowd control and the stream avatars and, you know, all that stuff. Like, it's not integrated for YouTube. At least not the last I checked. I think YouTube is owned by a company that's too big for anybody to really benefit from going to that platform, unless you're already, like, 100,000 plus follower channel.
It's some kind of ballet.
If you're not already big, you're not gonna make it big on YouTube. Certainly not from streaming. You might from uploading, but the chances of that are very small.
Are you really a Jedi?
Yeah.
Oops. When I played part 1 of my Dark Forces 2 run, I was instantly demonetized for the Star Wars music. Yep! I mean, I don't monetize anything on my YouTube channel, but almost everything I've uploaded has been demonetized for in-game music. That was a lot of growling monsters all at once. Like, I think YouTube knows what it wants to support, and it's not small streamers, it's not startup streamers. And they're gonna make their money off of that regardless of whether, you know, a million people have an opinion on it or not, because people are still gonna watch. And it's fine. Which is gonna make their money off people that actually have a small community that they engage with, and they're gonna keep doing what they're doing, unless YouTube does some kind of, like, hostile takeover. Which, if they do, I'm just gonna stream on OnlyFans. We're gonna join the Cinnamon Stick OnlyFans. Oh, it hasn't been made yet. That's where I'll play all my adult-rated Steam games. All one of them.
What's happening?
Which I really only just bought because it looked fucking stupid. It was also like $1. It's called Super Kinky. It's a wave-based first-person shooter where you have, like, demons with giant strap-ons that try to kill you. Playthrough of H-Doom? That, you know, I probably would. Why not? Ooh, we got the rifle scope. I'd say look it up, but you may want to put your save filter on. It's a thing that exists. Why it exists, I don't know, but it does. Hey, Brando! Thank you for the raid. Are you a bot? We've already had quite a few of those today. Oh, jeez. Oh, shit. 3 months, dude. Thank you. Uh-oh. What are we mutinying? The Oofmaster, thank you very much. We're just kind of dicking around in this level for the moment. So, I made a mod, and something in this level is a little bork, because none of the enemies are actually attacking me. I mean, they are, but they're not damaging me. This is the stick. Wait. Oh, so you are a stick. Yes, I am the stick. Hey, thank you for the bit. So I'm hoping the next level will work a little bit more as intended, but for right now we're just killing a bunch of super angry doggos. And I don't really feel that bad about it, because they're not cute, they're not cuddly, and they'll kill you back. Most of the time. Also, this man is close to 200 follows. That I am. Thank you very much. Electrola, thank you for the follow. You may be trash, but so am I. So, welcome to the trash party. Ah. Let's go ahead and get out of this level. Hopefully the next one will actually work. And I'm having issues with my save files corrupting, so... Are they gonna damage me now? Are they gonna hurt? No. Hold up, watch this. I got one more for you. More walk on legs again. Thank you very much, I appreciate that. Disable something? Oh, nope, that one's attacking. Okay, so some enemies are not attacking. I don't know why that is, but that's reason enough for me to slaughter all of them.
Look out. Wrong door.
And this pile of body parts. It's like Star Wars mixed with Doom. Dude, this game is amazing. Well, the game that this is an expansion pack for is amazing. It's like Quake, but with Star Wars weapons. And I've desecrated this game so that I replaced all of the enemies with these dog things called Vornskers, and they are a pain in the dick, aren't they? I'm kind of beta testing this right now, so... Who the fuck? Hello. They're not really working 100%, but... Oh, does he? What's the username? I'll be honest, I get a lot of people from Brando's streams checking me out. So I'm not sure. Oh. That was a person. Oh, hey. Anger Dog. Oh, okay, yeah, Rick and Morty is definitely following me. Okay, so... If anyone is familiar with Star Wars Legends lore, which is the original... Damn, stick shit! What up, German noob? How you doing, buddy? Thank you for the follow. Oh man, we gotta be pretty dang close by now. 194, dang. should also probably close my browser and not open Steam in the process. I'm not sure, buddy. But you're here now, and that's what matters. Why is the... This has been such a troublesome stream. What is up with the sound? I don't know. Walk of shame. Nah, you're good, dude. Welcome to the party. I couldn't really afford snacks, so we've got paper towels and saltine crackers. And one super jank-ass game. Made more jank by the fact that I have a couple of mods running, actually. But anyway, like I was saying, for anybody that's familiar with Legends lore, this is Mara Jade. I think it's the only time she's ever been in a video game. In the books, she married Luke Skywalker. And then, I think she died? I don't remember. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, shit. Well, it jumped up and fell to its death, too, so. Want that. Yeah, thank you. Nice. Very nice. Not very nice. Please, don't hurt me. Oh. Thought I heard more than one. Ah, but yes, we, Yeah, like I said, this is just kind of a beta run of this mod. It does not appear to be working 100%. What's happening? But that's why we test things. Also, what? It was not the sound effect that I was expecting.
Bother someone else.
Hey, I'm trying to help here.
Oh joy. There's gonna be a whole mess of them down here. Bit disappoint. They're not attacking the way they should. Oh, that one is. Let's just get them all out here in the open, all at once.
Oh,
was also told the other day that my streams are unwatchable because I changed the music of the game.
Stop that.
So, in honor of that guy, let's get that rot music playing. Oh, this part's gonna be fun. I missed it. Missed it again. And I missed it again, yep. Ah, okay, this is gonna be fun. I'm hoping to beat this level before I have to go downstairs and eat, but I might have to wrap it up here in just a few minutes. Oh, nads. Okay. The magical horn skirt. Ollie the magic bum. I cannot land on this thing. Yeah, did that totally 100% legitimately without any cheats or assistance from it of any kind. Yeah. Yeah. Stormtroopers, I think they are working without any problems. Oh. Shit. Okay. Oh, man. We have more than doubled the death count, and I've not completed 3 more levels. Shit. Yeah. Good enough. More killing.
Another cantina.
Oh boy. Nothing wrong with Cantina's NPC lady. No, not at all. Not one bit. I don't see anything wrong here.
Just leave this party?
What party? Oh, that party. Oh. Sorry, droid. I thought you was a monster. Ow. Oh, we're almost out of ammo. Actually kind of okay, because we're at the end of the level anyway, and we're about to lose all of our guns. Woof! Push. Push could be helpful to push them away from me. But projection could be useful to use as a decoy? I'm gonna try projection. Because fuck it, why not? Kara's stronghold. Okay. And this is where we will save and call it a day. And the reason I'm doing multiple save files is because this game is jank as hell and my save files were corrupting. But looks good to me. Alright guys, that'll be it for today. Thank you very much for the raid, Brando, and Noob, Electrola, and Chronic, and Zoofmaster for the follows. Oh, I'm sorry, Chronic had the one bit. I think Chronic's already following. Thank you very much for that, guys. And thank you for 14 Haas accounts that got banned today. You know, bring it on. Bring it on. But yeah, we're going to wrap it up there. And I got to get ready for dinner and whatnot. But let's see if anybody's online that we can raid. Hey, thank you, Wasted. Thanks for hanging out. Yeah, thank you everybody else who just hung out, you know, Whether you were chatting or not, it's always appreciated. Let's see. I think I know who I want to raid, but I want to see if anybody else is playing Mysteries of the Sith. I seriously doubt it, but 5 viewers and they are all with me. Awesome. What about Dark Forces? Nope. Nope, nobody playing that. Oh, here we go. I didn't know how to get to this before. Jedi Academy? Oh, he's Russian. Who drew the cartoon images of you? A friend in one of my Discords named Inkodo. She did a really good job. Oh, this dude's doing speedrun practice of Jedi Outcast. But Jim Effin Morrison's playing Resident Evil 4, so I think we may just go pop in and see what he's up to. So I'm gonna go ahead and call in the raid for Jim Effin Morrison. Let's go check him out, show him some love. He's a pretty cool dude. He's got some funny dialogue. And, yeah, I will catch you guys in the next stream where hopefully we will finish up Vornskr Hell. So, thanks again, everybody. I will catch you all next time. See ya.